So, one of the backers for Sound of Freedom was arrested for child kidnapping. I'm not sure what kind of reaction to have. I know what others have had.
Inconceivable!
Pretty much. Although, of course, I think Adam put it best.
Criminals!
Yep. I think he puts it best. Well, not really anything else to say, really. Not surprised, and I hope that justice is served in this case.